think the main risk for the Asian market is not coming primarily from the oil price now, it's coming from the U.S. But of course, if investors are looking, you know, for ways to shelter out of the U.S. dollar, and tangible assets is certainly one of the answers. So that's what we think will be, you know, the big story of the next couple of years, a flight out of financial assets into tangible assets. And then, of course, you could see, you know, commodity prices across the board increasing substantially.
Well, yeah, precious metals look very, very good.
But then medium to long term, again, I think the main risk is inflation and the US dollar inflation. And so it is very likely that oil commodity prices will increase further in a very substantial nature.
최근에 미국 달러화의 약세 현상이 심화되면서 상품 가격이 동반 급등세를 보이고 있기 때문에 이와 더불어서 동절기를 맞은 계절적 수요가 급증할 것이라는 예측과 더불어서 국제유가가 배럴당 100달러 선을 넘어설 가능성은 상당히 높다고 생각이 되고요. 이러한 흐름과 연관돼서 국내 증시에서는 기업들의 비용 부담과 또한 인플레이션 압박 고조가 증시에는 부정적인 여파를 미칠 수 있을 것으로 예상됩니다.
저희 거래소 대표가